South Dakota State is the preseason favorite to win the Summit League. Akron is chosen as the number one team in the Mid-American Conference. What a way to open up the 23-24 men's basketball season in the final year of Frost Arena as the Jackrabbits take on the Zips. Nate Johnson receives the inbound out top to Hunter. Kyle the third, a hand in his face. Left of the key, it's Johnson. Spots up for three over Mayo and hits it. Chris Johnson all the way and lost the handle. Mayo tipped it. Gary clears to Mayo. Outlet William. Kyle the third! He'll dribble with his left hand, now his right hand, backing down Freeman. Left corner, it's Gary for three. Welcome to the college game, redshirt freshman Kalen Gary. Back, but Dawson was too close. Kyle the third, mid-right post, one dribble, spins, right hand hook, good. A contested look, and he made it over Freeman. Mayo, wraparound bounce pass, right baseline, it's Apple. Bodying up Freeman, back to the bucket, across the lane. Left hand hook, front of the rim, and it rolled in for two. Dribbles up top, jump pass right wing Sammy Hunter. He'll take it down to the right corner. Now work his way on Kyle the third, center of the lane. Fadeaway 13-footer swishes.
Tierney's due to some bad offense.
Screen and roll, Mayo into Kyle the third. A head fake, he was able to get Dawson into the air, let him go by, then flushed it home with the right hand. Up top, Apple, above the three-point line easily. Back to the left wing, Mayo, a head fake. He'll explode to the baseline left side and a right hand scoop good around the defense of Hunter. Apple dribbling on Hunter, spinning, left-hander off the window is good for two. 10 to shoot, it's Tribble. Working on Mayo in the lane, up and under, right-hander over his right shoulder. 16:39 to play, Jacks down three, Apple in the lane, spins, leans in, nothing there. Jump pass, right corner easily for three, and the game is tied.
Here in this second half.
Kyle the third on Dawson. Right wing Mayo, a head fake. Knifes his way in the center of the lane. Head fake, the right hand jumper is good, and he's fouled. Mayo, double team, bounce pass through it to Barnhart. Free throw line, the alley-oop, and Kyle the third slammed it down.
Huge stop, now can South Dakota State capitalize?
Jacks down 6, 2:40 to play. Mayo up top, step back, straight on three, good! Mayo a double. Freeman leaning into Kyle the third, who defends it well. Loops it back out up top. Tavari Johnson lost the handle. Easily dives. Keeps it alive. Apple. Alley-oop. Kyle the third. The transition slam. Akron does something few teams can say that they have over the last decade. Win in Frost Arena. The Zips turn back the Jacks in the season opener. 81-75.